Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty back with another video showing you how to configure the JioFi 2 device correctly for better performance. Without any further ado, let's get started. I hope you got the JioFi device and let's move further with the setup procedure. Be sure that your JioSIM is activated. Once you get the signal, call 1-800-890-1977 to activate data service from registered mobile number and 1977 to activate both voice and data service from the JioJoin app. Before moving into the tutorial part, make sure to note the default SSID name and the Wi-Fi password on a piece of paper by opening the backpack of the JioFi device. Once you note down the details, insert the battery, then close the backpack. Now follow the steps carefully. Step number 1. Connect the computer or smartphone to the JioFi device by selecting the default JioFi SSID and enter the password that you have noted before. Step number 2. Open the browser and enter http://jiofi.local.html. Step number 3. Click the login button and enter username as administrator and password as administrator. These are the default login details of any JioFi device. You can change them later. In case if you forgot the change in login details, do reset the device by pressing the reset button for about 30 seconds by powering on the device. Step number 4. To enable MAC address filter, select Network tab under Setting, then enable MAC address filter. And then add the MAC IDs that you would like to allow or deny access. Save the settings by clicking Apply. Step number 5. Changing Wi-Fi settings. This is the most important thing, I assume. Here, you can change the broadcasted SSID name, Wi-Fi password, and channel mode. Next time, when you connect to the JioFi network, use the change details. Step number 6. Storage. Insert the SD card into the JioFi device and access the data across all connected devices. Enable the storage account and set the username and password. Now access the files by going through http://jiofi.local.html/sdcard.html using the SD card login credentials. Simple, right? Step number 7. User management. Here you can change the device login details. By default, the username and password is administrator. You can change them here. And finally, you can monitor WPS status here in this section. These are the important settings that you must know. I suggest not to change any details other than these. Also, you can check the battery status of the JioFi device at Device Details tab without logging in. That's it. If you have any questions, drop them in the comment section below or contact me directly on Facebook. Do share and thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on Jio. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.